Hello, friends of the Northern Entertainment, and welcome to a Let's Play, another Let's Play of my Emergency 4 series. And today we are in the West Lampeter Township Modification Beta 2.1. Now, correct me if I'm wrong, but if it's a beta, shouldn't that be 0.2.1? But anyways, that's just me being picky. No, but all kidding aside, let me read quickly the readme. Now, I'm not going to go over the credits because, boy oh boy, they were in depth with their credits. And if you are interested in that, get the mod, read the credit file. But suffice to say that Itchboy is back. Not only is he working on the Montana modification, as you guys know, and also see on his YouTube channel, where he regularly puts updates of the amazing scripts that he makes, but he also helped with this mod here. And this mod, well, what is it? This mod is set up with a limiter water supply script and with a water tanker setup. The mod consists of two stations, 50, which is the main station, and 54, which is the secondary. Station 50 is Willow Street Fire Company and consists of two engines, heavy rescue and ladder, regular squad and a traffic squad van and a duty buggy. Station 54 is Lampeter Fire Company and it consists of a suppression engine, engine 2, a rescue engine, engine 3, a reserve engine, which is the engine 1. EMS services are provided by the Lancaster EMS Association. And the Susquehanna Valley EMS Association. Police forces are provided by West Lampeter Township Police Department. Engine 53-1 and 66-1 can be relocated to Station 50, and Rescue 05 can be relocated to Station 54. Additional resources include 3 tankers, 2 brush, 5 engines, 1 heavy, 2 rescue engines, 1 tower, 1 air rehab. The reason why some units have different numbers on them than what they actually have is a few years ago the county changed station numbers to eliminate dash in the station numbers and to have no more than 9 stations in a zone. Many companies didn't bother to pay to get their trucks relettered, so they just left them as they is. So while our engines might look different, they, well, they're the 512, for example, here. Yeah, that's basically the reason for all this. Now we should maybe. We should maybe get units out there. An ambulance, for example. Ambulance. Oh, there's nobody in the ambulance. Oh, it's run. Okay. That works a little bit better.
Almost there.
There we go. Oh, look at this, it's so quiet on the streets. There. Okay.
Roger.
It's done.
Do you mind? Oh, that was time.
It's done, no problem. Roger.
All right, boys. Once we got him ready. Nice lights though. It could be me. I think there is textures missing on the the actual light head. But then again, this is beta, so it's all good. We have time. We have nothing but time. I do love the lights on the back though. That light bar is really nice. How are we looking here? Oh yeah, he's good. Get a stretcher.
It's okay.
There we go.
Roger.
Roger.
Yes.
Whee! And away he goes. Wonderful. Let's have a look at the map while we're waiting. This is a really in-depth map, which I can just see being ideal for a multiplayer game as well, because with all the street names as well as house numbers, like, yeah, that makes a easy work for the dispatcher. Willow Street Pike. Yay! The Peach Bottom Road. Ambulance is going back here. More ambulances.
A fire has been reported. Cause unknown. Extinguish all fires.
Ha ha ha. Two engines will respond to that one for the simple reason that, as we know, fires like this tend to get ugly in a hurry. Am I crazy? What happened? Enable. One, two, three. One, two.
Almost there.
Well, I didn't really need you, but that's okay. You can just sit here. Apparently, I completely forgot how to play the game. That's cool too. Okay, well, we're gonna have them empty out automatically because I don't even know. By now we have a nice fire going down here. This means we're gonna send the truck as well, because, well, because as well as an engine, otherwise we can't, as well as the rescue, because otherwise we won't be able to do any. And you know what, Chief, I think it's time that you go as well.
10-4.
I do love the siren though. Yeah, no, that was my mistake. That's why I don't like doing this automatically. That is exactly the reason.
10-4. 10-4.
I prefer to do that manually.
10-4. No problem.
Roger. Roger. Roger.
Do me a favor, get back there. At the moment, it's just, thankfully, the house burning, but we are going to send... Okay, you boys here, you're gonna be You're gonna be red. And like every good rig, you're gonna be carrying tools.
10-4.
Okay, I have to rescue here, which means we can do interior attack. And again, I'm going here by what I learned on my courses. I don't think we can get into this house here really, but if we could, then I would go in here and evacuate this now. Okay, we are making good progress here though. Which is very nice. And again guys, you have to keep one thing in mind. Every department, while they are all under the national code, but every department has their own little quirks, has their own little their own ways of doing things, has their own setups in terms of how they respond and so on. So what I'm doing here is mainly, well, I do what I feel is right. If you know the department, then you might shake your head and say you have no idea what you are doing, buddy.
Roger.
And you might be right. I might not know what that particular department is doing. What are we doing here?
Roger.
I might want to get into the truck like I told you to.
It's okay.
Okay, you can go back to the station. Okay. You can go back to the station.
Roger.
You can go back to the station. Thank you. They are going back to the station, driving through people's backyards. That's cool too.
Attention, rioting civilian. Arrest and remove. If necessary, treat any casualties and take them away.
Oy vey, I do think I have police here right close. Yep. That's a silly move on your part, doing this right in front of the police station.
Almost there.
Stop what you're doing. Stop what you're doing or you get tased.
10-4.
Okay. Taser missed.
Roger.
Kidding me? Taser deployed, taser deployed.
Almost there.
Roger. There you go. You're under arrest. Thankfully we have an engine close by. Very close by, in fact. Oh, well, we're not on this engine though. Not on this engine, no.
It's done.
10-4.
It's okay. It's done.
Almost there.
Where's this now? Assault in progress.
10-4.
There, and we have an ambulance going as well.
Roger. Roger. Almost there.
Okay, you do your job.
It's okay.
Poor guy there. And put that away again. And you can go home to the... Okay, you can bring him to the prison.
Almost there. 10-4.
It's done.
Okay, we are good here. You, however.
Almost there.
There you go.
Roger. It's done.
Alright, we got one male early 30s. Trauma to the face. Yeah, I'm making this up. He's stable.
It's done.
You can just scoop and go. Man, I love those lights. Ooh, I love those lights.
Attention, fire caused by open flame. Extinguish all fires.
And wouldn't you know it? Wouldn't you know it? We have a possible. All right. Go, boys. Possible structural fire. Oh, I think it's very possible, in fact. Oh, beauty. I just realized that. Yeah, we're probably gonna call a tanker here too.
Almost there.
Because this is almost the forest fire. And our first order of business here is most definitely you're gonna be engineer.
Here we go.
Our first order of business here is most definitely to get the wet stuff on the hot stuff. And that explains also the positioning of the of the unit. I am gonna call a tanker. Just to make sure. Well, that was. Okay. Thank you, but no thank you. All right, boys, you can return to quarters, please. Thank you. And you boys? Thanks much, but you can return as well. Job well done. Return to quarters. Oh, look at that. We are all green. All green. Yay. How wonderful. Really enjoyable mod, though. And thank you, Dom. And to the whole team, really. For letting me try it. Much appreciated. Oh, bad news. I think my mouse is giving up. I noticed that the last couple of times the buttons start not working anymore, so not good.
Attention, traffic accident. Attend to all casualties and take them away.
Rescue box. Well, rescue. You just have no luck today. Oh, hello. We need the police there as well.
Almost there.
I do believe this was fairly close to a... Yeah, it was so.
Roger.
And we're gonna have... Incident support, hey? Yeah, why not? I'm not sure what the incident support is really for. But I want police there as well, please, and thank you. K9, sheriff, negotiator, squad, sniper, scout, sheriff, sheriff, sheriff.
Almost there. Roger.
Oh, I like that. I really do.
Go ahead.
I really like that. Okay, I'm not sure what you're gonna do. Patrol the city, huh?
It's okay.
He's a medic too.
Roger.
Very cool. Yeah, boys, you
Roger.
Just grab a
Roger.
And do your thing. There's one. Roger.
It's okay.
Almost there.
Yeah.
It's okay.
And this, by the way, is most likely going to be our last call for today.
Almost there. 10-4. Yes. 10-4. Copy.
There we go. Good. Very good.
Building on fire, caused by electrical appliance short-circuiting. Extinguish all fires and, if necessary, treat all casualties and take them away.
Where's that fire? House fire. Okay. Well, darn it. It's a good thing we had you guys still here. Okay, engine is not gonna make it.
Roger.
But since this is definitely going to be an interior, we are going to... Oh, we're gonna use the red. Oh, we're gonna use the truck. The truck crew. Ah, I don't know how we're gonna do this yet.
Roger.
We'll see.
Almost there.
Looking for a hydrant. See a hydrant. I'm blind. Oh, there. That one is too far away. Okay.
Roger. 10-4. Almost there. Almost there.
You guys get ready for interior attack. Now, of course, we don't have a writ, which makes me very unhappy. Uh-oh. Come on, Lieutenant. Okay, well, I guess we do have a writ, because there's not... Oh, am I blind? Did you guys see this? I couldn't see the hydrant with all the fire. Whoever made them more, oh well, whoever made them out, Dom probably, if Dom is watching, or any of the other guys that are in the beta test team, they probably just yelled. Fire caused by open flame. Oh, come on. Okay, well, this is the last fire that we are taking care of for today, guys. I do hope you enjoyed the episode, otherwise I'm not gonna get done here anytime soon. So... But as I said, I do hope you enjoyed the episode, and until next time, this is the Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching, and God bless.